So for this part, we will need 2 H pieces and 1 ultrasonic sensor. Now notice this looks a bit like the head of Wally. So it's very cute. So it's very difficult to mistake this for any other sensor. Now we are going to take one of the H pieces, and we're going to take the thing we've already built, and we're going to place the H piece on the last 3 holes here. And notice that it's on this one and not that one. So this is what we have. And now we're going to take the second H piece and we're going to put it in the inside. So it will be in here. And now we're going to put the sonar, ultrasonic sensor, right into these holes. So they should line up and click, and again, very stable. So this is what it should look like.